One more cycle nicely. When you're done with that breath, you can release the hand, roll the shoulders back, and let's go ahead and lay on the back. Grab your block. Place the block between the legs. Take your hands behind your head. breath. Again, low back stays flat. Lift the shoulder blades off the floor. Left and right. Left and right. Left. Step or hop back, chaturanga, elbows in, cobra or up,
chair. Squeeze the knees. And fold. Flat back, lift your heart. Step or hop back. Chaturanga. Cobra or up dog. Downward dog. Right leg up. Right leg over your butt. Bend knee. Chaturanga or down dog. Cobra or up. Left leg. Warrior. Inhale. Bend knee. Reach high. Chaturanga. Elbows in. Cobra or up. And downward dog. Full deep breath here. And exhale, step or hop. Flat and full. Chair, inhale, squeeze the knees. And exhale. Flat back, step or hop, chaturanga, elbows in. Cobra or up dog, down dog. Right leg up, right foot forward, back heel down warrior. Chaturanga when you're ready. Inhale. And left. Left foot forward, warrior. Vinyasa or down dog. And press it back. Full breath. And exhale, step or hop forward. Flat and fold. Chair, inhale. And exhale. Flat back. Step or hop. Chin up. Inhale, lift your heart. Downward dog. Right leg up. Warrior one. Back heel down. Set up your feet. Chaturanga. Or down dog. Inhale, cobra or up and press it back. Left leg up. Left foot warrior. Pick it up when you're ready. Or down dog. And press it back. Full deep breath here. Couple deep breaths here. Press your heels back. Try to lift your quads. Your kneecaps up. Fingertips press into the mat slightly. Use your leg muscles. Keep the arms super straight. Pull those elbows in instead of letting the elbows go out. Try to lift the front of your thighs. Then an exhale, look forward. Step or hop your feet. Flat back and fold. Chair. Inhale. And exhale. Flat back. Step or hop. Elbows in. Cobra or upward dog. Downward dog. Right leg up. Right foot warrior and hold. Grab your thumbs. Reach high. Pull your right hip and shoulder back. Make sure your back toes are aimed forward. Reach up. Push into the back foot. Straighten your back leg. Good. Keep the reach up. Open to warrior two. Heel intersects the arch. Back foot is parallel to the back of the mat. Bend your right knee. Reach up as you bend out. Good. Now keep the thumbs. Bend the elbows wide. Hands go behind the head, but don't touch the head. Go behind the head, but don't touch. Good. Now tilt your body towards your right elbow towards your right knee. May not touch. Keep the hands pulling backwards. Push into your back foot. Good. Come up. Other way. Tilt it backwards. Reach towards the back side of your mat. The very back edge. Bend deeper. Reach those hands back. And one more time. Bring it forward. Reach forward. Reach beyond the knee. Reach towards the front of the room. Open your chest. Take it back up. Reach it back. Bend deeper. Straight back leg. Good. Take it up. Release the hands. Exhale. Left hand to the floor. Side plank. Right knee up. Lift your hips. Fingertips grip the mat. Stay here or lift the top leg if you'd like. Open your chest. And chaturanga. Elbows in. Cobra or upward dog. And downward dog. Full breath here. Inhale. Whether they're here straight or here straight, doesn't matter as long as they're straight. We'll get to the bed ones. Push into the back heel. Strengthen the back leg a little bit more. Now turn the back foot on. Push into the heel. Reach up. Bend a little deeper. Get into those legs. Try not to sit out that hip. Pull it in. Good. Open up. You should feel that back shin. Heel intersects the arch. Bend deep. Take those hands behind the head. Pull it back. Keep breathing. Bend the elbows wide. Pull those hands back. Sit a little deeper. Spread the toes. Weight in your heels. Then tilt the left elbow forward towards the front of the mat. Bend deeper. Pull those hands back on your head. Pull the belly up. Stabilize the feet. Front knee pushes back. Good. Take it up. Switch sides. Reach that elbow back. Push into the back foot. Bend deeper to the front leg. Bend, bend, bend. Good. Take it forward. Pull those arms back. Push into the back foot. Firm up your back glute. Take it back. Reach. Bend deeper. Bend, bend, bend. Strengthen the front leg. Push the knee back. Good. And then inhale. Come up. Release your arms. Right hand to the floor. Side plank. Firm up your back. Firm up your legs. Fingertips grip into the mat. Reach up, lift the left leg if you'd like. Fingertips grip, open your chest towards the ceiling a bit. Good, and next up plank. Shift forward, elbows or chaturanga. Cobra or upward dog. And downward dog. Two deep breaths here. Press the knees back, lift your quads up. Push the heels back with your toes. Press into your fingertips, relax the neck. Exhale, look forward, step or hop. Flat back and fold. Chair. Reach. And exhale, fold. Flat back. Exhale, step or hop back. Chaturanga, cobra or upward dog, and downward dog. Right leg lifts up. Right foot forward in between your hands. Fingertips on the floor or blocks. Shift forward. Bend your left knee, squeeze the heel towards your bottom. Bend your right knee, take your left knee on the outside of your right ankle. Sit low. And then you're going to lengthen it out. Reach. Bend down. Take it to the outside of the right ankle. Sit the hips low. Squeeze the left heel up. Take it back. Lengthen. Squeeze that heel in. Bend. Drop those hips. And lengthen. Again. Bend. Squeeze that heel into the bottom as you squeeze. Good. Lengthen. One more time. Bend. Squeeze and hold. Lift your chin. Look up. Squeeze the left heel up to your bottom. Take your right arm out to the side. Squeeze the leg. Drop the hips. Left arm also, or keep the hands down. Keep the heel down. Keep the heel down. Take the shift back. Keep the heel down. Squeeze that heel up. And then hands go down, relaxing, warrior two again. Back knee goes down, bring it forward, reach, and exhale. Left hand on the floor, left knee on the floor. Grab your big toe with your right fingers, index middle. Pull the leg up, take it to the side. If you want to go straight leg, you can do straight leg instead. If you want to lift up, go where you need to go. Or don't need to go.
One more breath, lift the heel a little higher, reach, reach, reach. Good, drop the heel down.
Left hip back, right hip forward. Square those hips. Other way. Good. Navel to spine. Squeeze your shoulder blades as much as you can. Relax the toes. Pull the kneecaps up. Lift the quads. Lift the belly off the thigh. Chin to shin. And inhale, come. Release your arms. Reach up. And exhale, Ardha Chandrasana. Left hand up. Right hand up. Take your time to open the body. Find your balance. Then if you can, take a gaze to the side windows, maybe up to your top hand. Firm up your back leg. Foot should be hip height. Firm up your bottom leg. Find lift and length out of your thighs. Reach up to your top hand, grab the ceiling. Now look at the floor. Keep your gaze at the floor. Lift the bottom heel up, but reach your top hand up. Reach your back leg back. Breathe, reach, extend. Find lift and length. If you use that block, keep the bottom leg straight. Lift the bottom heel.
Clasp your hands behind your back, open your face.
Roll the shoulder blades into your chin. Good. Let's roll the front part of your mat back. Forget. Roll the toes under. Take your hands to your low back, squeeze your shoulder blades, press your pelvis floor, lift your sternum up, stay here. Or fingertips on your heels, and then again, push the hips forward, lift your chest. Or you can take your feet flat and go for the deeper variation. You choose what's working for you. You should not have pain in your low back. If you do, that means you need to come up to the top variation. Lift your sternum up, lift your chest, squeeze your shoulder blades together. If you have back pain, squeeze your shoulders and elbows in. And slowly move. Good. Release. Unwind your mat. Grab your block. Crow pose. Okay, you can use the block if you need to. If you don't, you don't. You're going to lift the hips. Take the forehead on the block if you need it. Make sure it's far enough forward. Spread the fingers wide. Lift one foot. Maybe both. Maybe you just stay here. Both feet down. Make sure your chin is forward and your chin is not tucking into your chest. Good. Lift between the shoulder blades. Fingertips grip the mat. Good. If you can, big toes touch. Good. And then same with your hand. Lift your chin. It's off the ball. Good. Nice. Good. And then release. Come back down. Let's step the feet forward. Roll the shoulder blade back. Lift your knees. So if you need to, for any back reasons, hands go back, release off from your tailbone. Otherwise, sit up nice and tall. Drop the shoulders, lift the sternum. Good. Stay here or reach your arms. Try to squeeze the knees together wherever you are, so that engages that low core. Squeeze those knees in. Stay here or here, or straighten it out a little bit more. Keep those legs together. Don't compromise the back to get the legs high. Rather keep the back and everything else stable, then you can work slowly on extending your legs. Lift your sternum, squeeze the knees together. Imagine the block is right between the knees. Lift your heart, drop the shoulders, feet together, knees together. Keep lifting, shoulders down, chest up. Enable the spine, if you can. Reach, squeeze, lift your heart. Two more breaths. Find a little more space. More energy through the arms, lift straight. Keep reaching. And then exhale, release. Round your back, slowly come down, knees together. Feet hips width apart. Clasp your hands underneath. Bridge. Push down, lift your hips up. Lift your chest. Ground down into your feet. Relax your jaw, your brow. Good. Stay here, or we do little pulses with the hips, really small, for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Good. Feet together. Right leg up. Stay here, or again, 10 little pulses with the hips, for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, make it small, 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch your legs. Left leg up. Press down to the bottom foot, firm up the back of your leg, and then pulse for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Switch your legs. Lift the right leg. Find strength. Press your chest towards the back wall, wherever you may be. Good. Get that leg up.
Firm up your thigh, lift knee back. Stay.
In time. Lengthen your spine if you most important part. Good. Coming up. Switch your legs. So left hand, sorry, right hand is going to grab an ankle. Left hand is going to lift up. Shift the bent knee out to the side, bend your elbows to the inside, and lift up and lengthen. So make sure that elbow isn't sitting on top of your hip or on your thigh, because then you can't go far. So slide it to the inner thigh, and then reach. Push the foot down and press the knee over. Flex out to the other foot and drop your shoulders from your ears. Find length up, up, not just over. Strong bottom leg, breathe through the nose. Lengthen out of that left hip, out of the left back.
Stretch the leg.
Thank you.
legs together. Extend your arms. And just get a nice long stretch. And bend the knees. Roll to your right side. When you're ready, you can find a seat. Thanks for sharing your practice, sitting underneath me and with each other.